Hello friends, this video is created by Siddharth Upadhyay, founder and creator of PrepWings. Log on to www.prepwings.com for complete free course videos. Now in this video, we'll talk about factorization and prime factorization. First of all, what is factorization? Factorization is nothing but breaking down a number into product of two or more numbers. Okay, so we see an example over here. The example says that 24 is equal to 3 into 8. So this is a factorization of 24. So in this factorization, what we see, 3 and 8 are factors of 24. Okay. On the other hand, 24 is a multiple of 3 and 8. Okay, guys. So factorization of a number can be done by breaking it down into products of number. Okay. Now again, we'll see 24 as the number. We can break it down as 2 into 12 also. Okay, so 2 and 12 are also factors of 24, and 24 is a multiple of 2 and 12. So as you can see, the same number can be broken down in different ways. Okay, so 24 can be written as 3 into 8, that is one factorization of 24, or 24 can be written as 2 into 12, that is another factorization of 24. Okay, and all these numbers 3, 8, 2 and 12 are factors of 24. Okay guys, so here we list the factors of 24 now. So if we list all the factors of 24, those are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. In all, there are 8 factors of 24. If we list the multiples of 24, the first multiple of 24 is 24 into 1, which is 24 itself. The next is 24 into 2, then 24 into 3, then 24 into 4 and so on. Okay guys, so 24 into 2 is 48, 24 into 3 is 72, 24 into 4 is 96. So as you can see from here, the number of factors of 24 are limited, which are 8, and the number of multiples are endless. So for any given number, the number of factors is always limited and the number of multiples actually is unlimited. Okay guys. So now we look at the concept of prime factorization. Prime factorization is actually nothing but breaking down a number into product of prime numbers and powers of prime numbers. Okay guys, so basically what we are doing is we are applying factorization concept and adding the prime concept to it, prime number concept to it. Okay, so now if you look at the example, it says 12 is equal to 2 square into 3. Okay, here 2 is a prime number and 3 is also a prime number. And what we have done is we have taken the square of the first prime number 2. Because see, if you look at the factorization of 12, that is nothing but 4 into 3. Okay, and 4 can be further broken down into 2 square. Okay, so that's why the prime factorization of 12 is written as 2 square into 3. Okay, now if you look at 36, 36 can be written as 4 into 9. Okay, so 4 can be broken down as 2 square and 9 can be broken down as 3 square. So that is why 36 prime factorization is written as 2 square into 3 square. Now we'll look at an example. So in this question, it asks us to find the prime factorization of 108. So if we look at the solution, first what we have done is we have broken down 108 into factors. So 108 can be written as 6 into 18. So if we look at it, 6 is not a prime number, neither is 18. So we need to break these numbers down further. So 6 can be written as 2 into 3 and 18 can be written as 2 into 3 into 3. Basically 18 is nothing but 2 into 9. So and 9 is 3 into 3. So 108 is written as 2 into 3 into 2 into 3 into 3. Okay guys. So the first 2 into 3 is for 6 and the last 2 into 3 into 3 is for 18 over here. So how many 2s we have? 2 2s here. And we have 3 3s here. So 108 prime factorization is given as 2 square into 3 cube. Okay guys. So this is the prime factorization of 108. Now we'll look at another question. It says find prime factorization of 75. So for the solution, we see that 75 can be written as 3 into 25. Now what we do is we further break down 25 because 3 is already a prime number. So we don't need to break it down further, or it cannot be broken down further. Okay, so 25 is nothing but 5 into 5. So we write 75 as 3 into 5 into 5. Okay, so this is nothing but 3 into 5 square. Thus, the prime factorization of 75 is given as 3 into 5 square. Okay, guys. So, this is about prime factorization. Thanks a lot for watching this video.